How can we help those who have gone through, what's that?
Many.
Many.
Betrayals.
Betrayals. You read that one.
How can we help those who have gone through many betrayals by close friends? How can we best help them to not distance and isolate themselves?
Well, I'd have to know more information. I'd have to have more data. I would want to know what happened. How did you respond? There's a book by Steve Viers, V-I-A-R-S. He's a pastor in Lafayette, Indiana. He's on the Biblical Counseling Board that we're certified by. And he wrote a book called Putting Your Past in Its Place. That might be very helpful for someone like this. And to help her kind of sort through what somebody else did wrong. Did I respond wrongly? You know, that kind of thing. I like that book. Also, if they're bitter and hurt, the emotion you feel when you're bitter is hurt. And Lou Priolo, P-R-I-O-L-O, has written a book. It's not a real long book, but it's a Bible study on bitterness, and the title is Bitterness. That's the best thing that I have read ever, and I use that a lot in my counseling ministry. So I would help somebody along those lines.